Josephine Sabbath reunites with a past toxic lover when his family comes by her kingdom for business associations. This unfolds past memories she has kept away, determined not to show any feelings. She studies the art of not giving a fuck, hashtag a straight face, and masters her emotions, letting her family make the deal. Her mask falls off when he confronts her, admitting his grief for the loss of their young love and that he was only a youngster. Mistakes was his primary way to learn.